Students, we have been asked here to find the Euler's formula of f of x in c comma c plus 2 pi. We know that between the limits c to c plus 2l, the Euler's formula are for a0, it is a0 is equal to 1 by l integral of c to c plus 2l f of x dx. Here you have to note one thing. We have been asked to find out the Euler's formula for f of x between c to c plus 2 pi, c to c plus 2 pi. But we already know the formula for c to c plus 2l. The lower limit and the upper limits are there. The lower limit c is equal to c plus 2l is equal to c plus 2 pi. And we shall write based on the new limits for a0. A0 is equal to 1 by l. Here it is 1 by pi. C2, c plus 2l, c2, c plus 2 pi, here it is. F of x dx. Now you are simply asked to find the Euler's formula of f of x between c and c plus 2 pi. You already know that the formula for f of x, a0 is equal to between c comma c plus 2l. Only thing, the difference is here 2l is replaced by 2 pi. So wherever l comes, you have to substitute pi. Therefore a0 is equal to 1 by pi integral of c to c plus 2 pi f of x dx. Next, we shall go for finding out for the Fourier coefficient an. The given formula between c plus 2l does not pi. It is L. We know the formula for an. An is equal to 1 by L integral of C to C plus 2l f of x into cos divided by l into dx. Wherever l comes, you have to substitute pi. Therefore an is equal to 1 by l, it will become 1 by pi, integral of c to c plus 2 pi f of x into cos n pi x divided by L. It is in the original formula. For L, you are substituting pi here. Pi and pi will get cancelled each other. Therefore, an is equal to pi integral of c to c plus 2 pi f of x into, this is the Euler's formula. Similarly, for BN is BN is as per the formula between C2C plus 2L. Bn is equal to 1 by L integral of C2 of x into sin n pi x divided by L into dx. Wherever L comes, we have to substitute pi, because the limit in the formula is C2 plus 2L. Now we have to find out the formula, Euler's formula between C2, C plus 2, pi. So L is to be replaced by pi. Therefore Bn is equal to 1 by pi integral of C2, C plus 2, pi into sin n pi x divided by pi into dx. Pi and pi will get cancelled, for Bn is equal to 1 by pi integral of C2 C plus 2 pi f of x into sin nx dx. This is the required formula.